before I answer that, I do want to just acknowledge, first thank the host.
In the interest of economy and time, the candidates respond to the students' questions if they can do so from their seats. Thank you.
Actually, I hope
it. Mr. Doyle.
I have to tell you, when you look at the MTA, you see a broken system. There's no HR system.
Mr. Doyle.
Thank you. In 1970, in New York City, there were 3.8 million jobs. Last year in New York City, there were about 3.6 million jobs.
All right, let's put that to a member of the council, Mr. Gioia. Mr. Gioia, if you can respond from your seat, I understand the desire to engage the audience, but...
I think with my feet. That is a great question, perhaps the most important question we can answer in the larger